oil is definitely one of the byproducts of the palm kernel fruit. And a lot of people believe that palm kernel is one of the most useful fruits or plants that you can find out there. And that's why we decided to travel all the way to Ekuku Agbo in the city of Agbo, Delta State, to find out how this process is being done. We are going to speak with a few locals here, some of the women who put in a lot of effort to ensure that this product comes out nicely as we see and use on a daily basis. My name is Damilare Okwala and you're watching Nai.com TV. First on our list was Mrs. Rita Osai. She is a 41-year-old woman who has children. And of course, she does this on a regular basis. For how long have you been in this business?
It's now 23 years.
23 years?
I just know when I start. I learned it from my father's hand.
Okay. So, tell us the process it involves.
Okay. You harvest them. When you harvest them, you keep them for 2 weeks. That is the harmattan time. Before you go come out for the bunches. When you come out from the bunches, you filter and you put them for pot. When you put them for pot, you put fire. After fire, you go look whether it go done. If it done, you pound. When you pound, then press them. After pressing, you will not get the oil.
When you get the oil?
You say, how many?
You
get the oil, you fetch into gallon. So after gallon now, you fetch into pot again. You cook them another one so that it will stay as you wanted the oil to stay. It cannot able to rot.
Okay, so how long does it take before the pounding stage and all of these things? How long does it take? How often do you?
It depends how the pound is, but if you started like 8 o'clock in the morning, when you day fast, you feel close around 12 in the afternoon. If you now close on time, 2 o'clock.
This is all of Nasabi ride Okada for you.
Everybody sabi ride Okada because it's useful to us to carry it to farm.
But now women, blessing now women, they hardworking past men for this Agbo.
Well, it depends how person wanted his life to be.
For you, I see say your husband self can't give you moral support that time.
Na so.
In they always follow you go farm or?
They follow together.
To go farm to go.
Yes sir.
Okay, so you go wish to me your children say they do this kind of thing.
My children also doing it.
So what are you looking at? Are you looking at them going to school anytime soon?
Yes, so my children is schooling.
Okay, so
but during the time of closing of school, they now come to help me. On Saturday, I gather them to do the work.
On the average, how much do you make from doing this thing? How much, like small past the amount we list? How much do they make
for the year? This time it's not the time of season of the banga, but during the time of season where if God blessed person, you feel get 180
per month, a bit per day.
That is a monthly now, because then they cut a monthly.
So in 1 month you can make 100,000.
Yes.
And you are satisfied with that?
Yes, so.
But would you like to make more if you had opportunity to?
For the business?
Yes.
We are still in that business. We can make more if you put effort on it. But if you don't want to do more, you live as you have.
What's your advice to women out there who are lazy and are not doing hard work like this?
Well, woman that is lazy, it depends how his life is. But only thing to me to say about them is them to work hard. That is to them to look after their mate, to be following together, working together. I will advise them to do hard labor so that then we get money to train their children.
Then there was Madam Lizzie Oko, a civil servant who says they've been working for 7 months without getting salaries. She comes here during the weekends to make ends meet.
All these bunches will prevent the heat so it will not be wet.
For how long have you been in this business?
Almost 20 above.
20 years. Mm-hmm. Why do you like this business?
Because it pays.
Tell us.
Because it pays. You use it to help to augment our salary.
You work elsewhere? Hmm? You work elsewhere?
Yes.
Where do you work?
I'm a senior secretary. Teacher.
You're a teacher?
Mm-hmm.
So you encourage students to go into this?
Yes. To add to their teaching, to their work again, so to be able to carry them. Because they're not paying salary. Salary is not being paid. We work in primary schools, we save for 7 months, 6 months, no payments. So instead of us to leave our children, we continue to use this ability to make it our salary again when the salary comes.
But is there a way you think the federal government can help to make these things easier for those of you?
To make the work easier. And they will buy, they will give us another engine now for to filter the so it will be easy for such to not stress us so much.
Then there was Mrs. John Joy, another school teacher who works in a private school this time around. She says the amount she gets as salary is too meager, therefore she has to come here.
I'm a teacher.
Where do you teach? What class do you teach?
I teach in private school, Shalom Bishop. I teach from JS1 to SS3, CRS. But like as I say now, weekends. I come to this panel to come and gather it and take it to Abo for processing.
Okay, so why do you do this alongside the teaching job? Why do you do this?
Normally, the salary for private teachers will not help. If you are depending on that alone, you cannot survive your life. Things are stressful these days.
You
have to combine the two.
Wow. So how much do you make on this?
Depending on. Because at times it varies. Like the last one I bought, I cannot say that I gained anything. I think there was a loss. But at times there are sums that you will carry. At least you get up to 10, 20. It varies. At times 5, at times 15, so it varies. It's not stable.
So women are sometimes more hardworking in this place. How true is that?
Women are hardworking because nobody wants to depend on man. Though, if you come to this place, some men, they have up to 2 wives, 3 wives. So, in a situation whereby you are marrying a husband who has 2, 3 wives, you cannot depend on him alone. So, you have to work hard to ensure that you care for your children. Not that some men don't care, some care. But some, it's just like, you don't want to stay behind. Like me, even before I got married, I always say that I would not like to be a housewife. Yeah. Because not that if I want to buy pint, I will go to my husband, I will say, give me this thing. I want to buy anything I want to buy, I must depend on him to give me. So people here don't believe in that theory. So they want to have their own money. Not that, because at night if you see some men asking them for money, since as if you are bothering them. Yeah. But some do give. But when you look at your mates working, those who are not lazy, when you look at your mates working, those who are not lazy, you will not feel comfortable. You staying at home, your mates will be working, so you have to join the group of people working. So that is why you see women struggle, do things like that.
So do you do this every weekend? You do this every weekend?
No. Once the canal I want to carry is complete, that is when I come. It's not every weekend. Like last weekend I was not here.
Promise seems to be the toast of everybody who comes to this oil mill. The father of two here, who's also 34 years, spoke with us about so many things he does here.
This work where I work here, I use the work, feed my wife, feed my picking. I spend the school fees. And me self na this work now when I learn for my book for my state county side na this work now the work now I take the heat again.
Okay, so how much they make on this work on a daily, at least how much they make in one day?
That is one day, that is that 20,000 that pay me, that is one day is be like so somewhere around 59.
20,000 every month now?
Yes, 20,000 every month.
You're okay with that man? You're okay with that man?
I know you know read me better, so I know see another work just as like the manager.
What else do you do apart from this?
You say?
Which kind of work did you do after this?
This work, well, work what I do before. Now farm work now they work because I was like with a do yarn, farm yarn, with a do beans, with a do lice.
And this work, so you get muscle, where you be like macho man. Now this work make you big, get body like.
No, no, when I come this side, this work is slim myself. When I there for my side, I fat well, well. And I they do farm work and business well, well. I they safe well, I get my many business where well, they do my side. Because of that one, I make me to do this work.
You know go school, Abi, you like go school?
I know go school, now I get children now, I will feel, train my children, so I carry them to school now. Me, I be like I don't graduate school now. As I have two, I get picking. Not be one, I get two children.
With all the things that we have seen and heard about Agbo women, it is no game saying the slang here, Igboho, Ndiagbo, Arushonke.